Now, is this all the dirt that you dug out of here? Did you find anything when you were digging?
What did you find?
Been through a lot of changes since we first discovered this site in 2009. Rimrock was discovered by Stafford because he's one of the best in the field, and he's given us more information in 4 days out here in a coherent fashion.
I mean, you can feel it.
It's gorgeous.
Yes. I should have brought mine.
Yeah, you should have.
Oh!
Yeah, we should have brought all ours, right?
That uniform wiping, that nice. It's so strange.
That guy had talent.
It looks like it could be glass, but it's obsidian, too.
That's what he was thinking from where I live. You know, the tumbler that would probably...
About once a week. So happens to be a block from my house as well. Very convenient. But before I met Pat, I was, since 90... 90-